the waterfall without being shot. Oh jeez. Die, please die, thank you. Crap, I forgot. I'm gonna eat. Oh please let me live. Please let me live. Ooh, there's a zombie. Oh no, let me up. Let me up, let me up. A speeding bullet in. Oh. There we go. And we're safe. Alright, I can't handle this anymore. It must come down.
Oh, I finally finished.
Double doorway. Yeah. With what, the underground?
Mob spawner.
Mob spawner, what? You found a mob spawner?
No, I'm making one.
What about the farm? Or are you just having a farm slash mob spawner down here?
We're doing this right here. Watch. Boom.
Okay.
Farm by night. I'm gonna seal it up. I'm gonna put lights just so I have to measure this out.
You're measuring out the farm, or?
I have to measure out how far to do the lighting for it. Has to be precise or it won't work.
Oh, for the farm. I thought you were doing a mob spawner down here instead.
No, I can do that anywhere.
Well, you know what? We could just do a mob spawner, like, right here or something. We got this massive cave. Dang.
No, we're too close to it. You have to be 24 blocks away from it.
That's right. A derp.
I used to make them all the time, so I know how they work.
Oh, man. I don't know what else to do. And I could be working on the UK house, I guess. Be nice.
Their house is a little bit in shambles.
Yeah, just a tad. gentlemen, that would be my wife.
He's got a wife. Oh my god. Oh, is it still him here? Well, let's see if this works.
Would you like a drum roll?
No, that'd be like a 10-minute drum roll because I still have to plant everything. Yeah, meanwhile, my house is just not there.
Oh, yeah.
Not just a bunch of floating chests. I'm a wizard in my past life. I just see you scurrying about above me. Nope.
Nothing.
I had it all stored away.
Yeah, that's the one, dude. Oh, I forgot I could be cooking the meat. Dude. I'm gonna come use your furnaces. Since they're closer to me. Food. That much more food. Yeah, I think the cows are ready.
So go find some more seeds.
I barely have enough to even this out perfectly. Alright. Have you made the cows do their thing?
Yeah. You got four of them now.
I am going to feed little one one of my pieces of wheat to help him grow. Grow. Using it. Come on. Gee, mini Christmas. What's going on down there?
Oops. That's not what I wanted. My phone call, sorry.
How to flash. I just dance. <Yeah. clears throat> Where the heck are you?
I'm outside.
Oh yeah, we chopped up the grass a little bit. Boop-a-boop. Oh, my head's so polluted. There's some pork in your furnace at your house. Just in case you want to do that.
Alright.
What was that?
Well, that's, I guess people don't realize when I ignore your call. I don't need you to text me. I got that, it's a message thing where it's that the guy from Hangover, he's all gay. You know that guy's a neurosurgeon?
I did not.
Yeah, he's a neurosurgeon.
And he chooses to act?
Yeah.
That's crazy. I have a feeling with Chris and Steve being down here, there's not going to be much else to mine. But there actually is a lot still.
Well, if you want, you can go down to the, go down my mine. There's an abandoned mine shaft down there.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. We'll have to explore that. If not, this episode, the next episode.
I know, right where I broke into it, you go in, you take a left, there's a cave spider spawner, so I booked it because I almost got wrecked. Oh. Almost got wrecked by it.
What? Did you see what was in the box at the chest yet?
No, because a creeper blew up near me, almost killed me, and then I went back to see what was going on, and then a cave spider bit me and almost died. I was down to half a heart, and I said, I'm out.